If you search for the solution for the snake plant spider mites problem before that, let me tell you that it is known as Sansevieria, and the most powerful selling point of this plant is easy growing and purifying air indoors. It is one of the indoor plants for Feng Shui and NASA research. It is a very straightforward and very simple house plant. Snake plants, if infected with spider mites, can have leaves getting discolored and some brown spots. So what's the fix? Let's discuss. Snake plant spider mites. Snake plants with its snake-like leaf structure are more likely to get infested by spider mites and mealybugs. In indoor plants, pests like spider mites are more disastrous and damaging. They suck the leaf sap and make it discolored and shriveled. Spider mites and snakes can be fixed with liquid pesticide, which works great for succulents. Snake plant spider mites problem is common and can be solved using bonide mitex. I used this in my Sansevieria, peace lily and other plants to get rid of heavy infestation of pests and insects. Alternative fix could be thrust shower of snake plant leaves, stems and neem oil could be another solution for spider mite. Bonide mitex and neem oil as per your choice. I have given links to both of the pesticide. You can check article from the below link in description.